say a few words.
Thank you, Peter. Commissioner, welcome to Long Island. And this acquisition would not have happened had it not been for the personal involvement of our commissioner. So thank you very much for this 100 acres. You know, as the commissioner was talking, it seems but a blink of an eye when we were bringing disparate sides together to talk about a vision and a dream of preserving the Pine Barrens. And it happened. We here on Long Island have probably the most creative environmental group of people anywhere in the state. And we have used our intellect and creativity and energy to do good things for future generations. Today, you know, we're cheering about a parcel of almost 100 acres. But, you know, in the greater scheme of things, it's a critical parcel. I think the commissioner indicated that in terms of the core area, I think it's the last piece in private hands. So we have done what we said we would do, where individuals had land, was in the core area, we would acquire that property. And we have done that in a very, very diligent way. Today is Earth Day, and when I was driving here, I thought of my grandfather. My grandfather was a person who I spent a lot of time with in a place called Corum, where he had a small poultry farm. And as any young grandson, he would follow his grandfather around during the day. My grandfather said to me over and over again something that I never forgot and has made me the person that I am today in terms of the environment. And that is, leave the environment better than when you found it. And so throughout my life, whether I'm out on a golf course picking papers and cups and raking sand traps, or in the duties that I have in representing the First District, acquisition of land, protection of our groundwater, protection of the air that we breathe is so fundamental to us and our way of life. And I'm just happy to be a player with so many of the people that have been recognized here today. And I hope to work with our new commissioner, who I think is going to be fabulous. I'm on the NCON committee now, sat through the hearings on the finance committee, sat through that hearing, and he really distinguished himself, and I think he's going to be a commissioner that we in the environmental community will say we're proud of.